制作米包子的时候，要提高口感好的话，皮制作很关键。那馅料也是要炒至熟香，发出来以后，再加入萝卜、韭菜，那口感就会更好。
When it comes to Chinese food, few dishes are as recognizable as the bao. Simply put, it's a dough wrapper with filling. But there are so many variations in China that you can do a whole series on it. So, for this season of Eat China, we'll look at 10 different baos and show you how they're made and the story behind them. In Fujian province, there's a town that specializes in baos. But instead of being held together by a wheat wrapper, which is typical of most baos across China, these baos are wrapped with rice. Rice baos are a specialty of the Hakka people in Fujian, historically based in the mountains of southeastern China.
我叫钟翠华，今年43岁，做了宁化客家小吃10年了，主要经营宁化米包子。这个米包子从古至今祖辈上传下来的，我是在妈妈手上学会的。刚开始做的时候也碰到很多问题，馅料弄得不清楚，然后皮制作的
The hardest part of making a rice bao is getting the texture of the skin right. Unlike wheat, which has gluten to give it structure, rice is a bit harder to manipulate.
米包子的皮是用优质大米浸泡4小时，4小时后把它磨成米浆，磨成米浆后下入油锅。 炒至五成熟，然后起锅，起锅后加入木薯粉，搓至不会粘手，那就成了。And
as for the filling, the inside is a mix of daikon radish, chives, dried shrimp, pork, fresh bamboo shoots, and shiitake mushrooms. The daikon radish is blanched first to soften it, and the main fragrance comes from the chives.
米包子的馅料是把萝卜、冬笋、香菇、瘦肉切成小丁块，下油下猪油炒，炒至熟以后起锅，然后把那个韭菜掺入。我们本地人主要是在那个春天那个韭菜。 刚好抽起来的那一波，第一波韭菜，割的第一茬韭菜的话，是最好的。The
bao used to be a snack that only the rich could afford because meat was expensive.
现在我们生活比较富裕了，家家户户吃起米包子来都比较方便了。把制作好的米团捏成一个小锯子，把它捏成网状形，然后再放入1小勺的馅，然后再压花。 在包制米包子的过程中，米包子的馅料大致包一汤匙就行。那个皮要弄好来，如果皮要太熟的话，那个口是分不起来的。Finally,
the baos are steamed in these giant steamer baskets over a wood fire stove.
那我们以前从古至今传下来的，那就是用柴火灶蒸。那是要，那就是我们更纯正的那个客家人来说，那就是我们的柴火灶。
Rice baos are made all year round and delivered to hotels within the county.
每天要给宁化本地酒店10多家配送熟的米包子。经营宁化客家小吃10年以来，做米包子在旺季的时候大概做个5-6千个，如果在淡季的话也有1-2千个。最起码要有勤奋。
Up next, we're heading far west to Xinjiang, where these baos are baked fresh every day. Stay tuned.